Terry. Hi guys, this is Yoyo from CRI Learn Chinese. Right here, we're in the city of Harbin, the Ice City. Harbin is located in Heilongjiang Province. Harbin 是在黑龙江省内，而我们现在所处的位置呢，就是松花江上. We are on the surface of the Songhua River. So today we are going to have adventures on the surface of the Songhua River to try what can we find here. I will ride a tank on the river. Look here. Now I'm on the tank. 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 It has a similar pronunciation. Okay, this is the gas. Be careful, Yoyo's coming with a tank. You can see my wing. Oh my goodness, this is super exciting. 我也许不知道怎么样开车，但是你开过坦克吗? I may not know how to drive a car, but have you ever driven a tank before? Well, I have. So that was super exciting, and let's go now have an adventure with the next thing. Let's go.
你好，这是碰碰车吧？
对。啊，太好了，我们找到了，耶！耶！哎，哎呀妈呀，差点摔了。好，这个是什么？雪地碰碰车 ，snowfield bumper cars， 雪地，雪地，雪。snow，snow，地，field or the ground， 碰碰车 ，bumper cars， 雪地碰碰车。 Let's go bumping! Let's go! Woo! Yes, coming! Careful! Woohoo! 撞他！撞他！撞他！ Hit him! I'm coming! I'm coming! Yahoo! Yahoo! This is super exciting! 太刺激了! This is the number one game I recommend to you. Come here, 这是我第一推荐的游戏活动. Highly recommend to you. Now let's go to the next one. Let's go.
He likes it.
Oh, he likes it. Okay, he likes it. 闪电。好，这就是我们的马车. Let's go. This is super cool. I feel like a queen. 马车 carriage. 马车 carriage. 我的子民们。哈哈哈。我看到了一只熊猫. There's a panda. Chinese panda. 熊猫. 熊猫. This is thrilling. His view is very good. I can enjoy the beautiful scenery. Open. Lock the door. This is pretty exciting. And all my adventures have been completed. Mission accomplished. Yeah. there's a team!
What?
他们在嘉年华的巡游。中国的舞狮 So during the Spring Festival Oh, he's winking at me During the Spring Festival and the New Year We always have this kind of celebration It is called 舞狮 Lion Dancing 舞狮在新年的时候我们用舞狮来庆祝新年 We celebrate the New Year with a Lion Dancing He's winking So you've seen there are a lot of visitors visiting this beautiful carnival and starting from December the 25th till now this carnival has received over 400,000 people. Do you know why? It was because in the year 2022 it is the China Winter Olympics. 因为在2022年的时候我们要举办冬奥会 So 2022 Welcome to China 2022Welcome to see the Winter Olympic Games. 2022相约中国，2022相约冬奥。See you next time.